Hello everyone, viewers, and welcome in Garden Abdullah. So guys, today I'm going to tell you guys that how can we grow coriander in our house. This method is going to be quite easy and anybody can grow coriander in his house. Just go to your right kitchen and get some seeds from it. And further, what you need to do, all the things I have mentioned in this video. So don't forget to see this video till last. Hello everyone, viewers, and welcome in Garden Abdullah. So guys, today I'm going to tell you guys that how can we grow coriander from our home. So it's quite easy method I'm going to share with you guys, and anybody can grow coriander at his home. As you can see, I've just taken some coriander right straight from my kitchen. In Pakistan, we also export some of this coriander in our neighboring countries like in China. We also try to export this coriander. The method of exporting coriander is quite easy. We just take some coriander and then just dry it, and after drying it, we sell this powder. So it's four season, anybody can grow it in every season. Means if winter are just coming and I want that I will just have some coriander in my house. So I have just taken some seeds from the kitchen. Take some few seeds like this and put it on a pot or maybe on land or maybe on area. You may grow coriander on any kind of environment you gave him. So temperature, when we talk on this temperature, the ideal temperature is of course from 25 degrees Celsius, meaning room temperature, to about 35-34 degrees Celsius. Just throw some seeds, no need to just get worried that there must be a distance between them or something like that. Just throw these seeds. After throwing some seeds on a pot or maybe on an area of land, then just pick some of the soil and then just throw some soil on this pot. You may bury these seeds about 1 inch or maybe 2 inch, you may, but not do it more than that. Like this. A little bit, I'm going to tap it, and after like this, I'm just tapping it. And after tapping it, I'm right going to put it. Onto the water. Not I'm going to give him water up from it. I'm just going to let the drainage hole in the draining pot will get the water up to it. So guys, I will share with you guys on next Sunday that what is the germination rate and are they sprouting or not. They will take about 7 days or maybe 6 days to sprout, and we can take a harvest from it about for barely within a 2 months. So I hope guys you have enjoyed the video today, and don't forget to subscribe my channel guys.